the eastbound I-70 is closed from mile marker 313 to 320 because multiple semis are overturned. Jeremy just showed you that there. And what you're seeing here is the can drive footage from mile marker 315 near Deep Creek Road. One semi has blown over, and you can see here another knife was jackknifed in the road. The Kansas Department of Transportation says high winds are causing traffic delays and other concerns. And those high